Hi, excuse me. My name is Maggie Chen, and I'm a first-year mentee at Girls Right Now. When I first thought of the idea for my piece, I imagined how I view others in the world to how I view myself. My verse poem resolves how I perceive that vision. The title of my poem is Pressured Bird. A small and guilty bird cried on her nest as she grabbed slimy worms from her mother. How sad for the bird. It had been outbest by her bigger sister and brother. The two older birds had already took off. Their bright wings had never stopped. But the third one had merely coughed out its worm that she nearly dropped. Mother bird looks at her youngest with pity. She thinks that her daughter won't ever fly. Oh, how would she, with non-stability, be able to aim or settle high? To me, Mother Nature would always hush that a timid girl does not need to rush. Thank you.